The question is saying the LCM of two numbers is 1920. LCM is given and their HCF is 16. So both LCM and HCF is given. One of the number is 128, then find the other number. We know a property that product of the number, remember for two numbers only, is equal to product of HCF and LCM. So one number is given 128, let's say the other number is X. So X into 128 is equals to HCF 16 and LCM is 1920. That means X is equals to 16 into 1920 divided by 128. So cancel this one. This is 8. Cancel 8 with this. So this is 8 to the 16. 340. That means X is 240, which is option B, right?